In Montreal, with an assist from countryman Evgeny Malkin, it was Alexander Ovechkin sort of saluting Canada and earning the judges' vote as the best, 42.8% of the fan vote. Well, let's take a look at the BlackBerry NHL Breakaway Challenge rules. Three shooters for each team, each skater four shots. Fans vote for the winner via text message. And the scoring, the winner gets four, second place three, third place one. Six competitors. We begin with young guys. There is the reigning champion. Used props the last time. Let's see what he's got in mind this time. He will be, of course, for drama's sake, in the last round. Three rounds, two each, one a team. Style and routine is what they urge people to text their vote. We will give you the text number when they've all competed. And you will have 4 minutes. You can vote as often as you can fly those fingers. PK Subban and Evgeny Dodonov will be the first two.
Look at PK Subban's. He's got Jeff Skinner's jersey on. Trying to get a little hometown cook in here.
They're standing for him. Why not? He's got the right colors on. You see Jeff Skinner just waiting to get his jersey back.
Number 53, TK Subban.
Let's see how it works. Well, he got iron with the shot, could not convert. It's for style. It does not necessarily mean you have to score, but he gets another.
Even.
Whoa, through the legs.
Nice. Little Wayne Gretzky batting that puck up and actually trying to go between the wickets and skating backwards.
Oh, he's going to take a pass. Nice pass came from Jamie McBain. Tried it again, didn't work. An E for effort and a C for Carolina. Unless there has been a trade, and the deadline isn't until February 28th.
We've made a trade and you're involved. Two great young players in the National Hockey. Look at Marc-Andre Fleury getting into it as well. Little style points there for the flower gnome in Pittsburgh. Here's that play, Doc, juggling that puck and trying to put it right between the legs of Fleury with a stop.
So this is Evgeny Dadonov, third round pick of the Panthers in 07. Let's see what he does. The twirl, but he lost it. You can see what he's trying to do. Not easy to achieve. One more try. Let it all out now. Take a chance here. Got the post of the shot. Okay, so those are the efforts of the rookies. PK Subban, Evgeny Dadonov.
He's coming for one more.
One more attempt by Dadonov.
Okay.
I think he lulled Carey Price to sleep with that routine.
Touch at the end of this here, Doc. He gets it between the legs, skates below the goal line, and Dadonov beats Carey Price. Not a lot of effort there from Carey Price.
That shooter from Team Stahl, from the Anaheim Ducks.
But it's all in the spirit.
This is Corey Perry of the Anaheim Ducks.
Gets it on the play.
Well, he made his move at center, so he might as well be down. Okay, push-ups for Fleury. Two more for Corey Perry. What will Fleury do this time? Has he run out of options?
Perry coming in slow with his third chance. Got it on the plate.
Okay, he's asked to stand for one more, Fleury is.
Fourth attempt by Perry.
Through the legs, trying out the glass. It really does call on a lot of creativity to come up with four good ones, doesn't it?
Like the style, and right off the top, he gets this puck on the blades and waves it all around his head. Great poise, being able to hold on to that puck. And Fleury down a little bit. And then the second one, and to bat that thing in at the opposite end of the stick. Thought maybe he was going to go to the Minnesota Fats type shot there, Doc.
Pulku.
Yeah.
Wonder what Anze Kopitar has up his sleeve.
You'll pick the winner.
Carry first, then drop, then carry. Soccer move. In the Hurricanes jersey, no props.
Ooh. Might have been the best one we've seen so far.
Nice style, nonetheless. Third attempt by Anze Kopitar facing Carey Price.
From his knee, he's trying to Peter Forsberg one on. But stopped by Carey Price. Okay, now will this be the best?
Last attempt by Anze Kopitar.
Okay.
No goal. The defending champion, the breakaway challenge, number 8.
A couple good attempts there by one of the premier two-way centermen in the National Hockey League, and Anze Kopitar.
49 points in 50 games for the Kings. Here's the defending champion with the first of four tries. Marc-Andre Fleury did not
block. Nice touch. But it went wide. Call last year, or 2 years ago, Alexander Lenin.
The shaft.
Hit it with the shaft and the stick. Didn't go in. Third attempt now by Alexander Ovechkin. Third, trying to fake him off.
You know, he set the standard with the hat and the flag and everything, and this is his last try. Will he leave us with a lasting memory?
His old fashioned, just come right in and let it go.
Doesn't need the blade this time.
As well there, Doc. And an OV stick handling with the top of his stick and then putting it in with the blade. And the two combatants get together. Louis Erickson.
Spun around.
Would not go in the first one. The jumping jack is probably a tribute to the Steelers. Louis Erickson with his second try here. Sort of surprised the Dallas guys went as late in the draft as they did.
It's been a great year for Art Crawford. The Dallas Stars.
Third and 10 by Louis Erickson.
Kaniak's in that, but there's a shot clock on any of these, but Louis Erickson, after circling the wagons a few times, beats Carey Price.
Would have been nice if he could have pulled that one off. Acrobatic job.
Well, we've seen some interest.
You are allowed to use as much of the offensive zone as you want to. And he used a lot of real estate and went back for real estate a couple of times.
Nice. Seen Bobby Orr do that a few times, Doc, right? When there was nine other guys on the ice.
All right, now voting time begins. To vote for the player you want to win the BlackBerry NHL Breakaway Challenge, text your favorite Breakaway Challenger's corresponding number to 81812. If you like what PK Subban did with the Hurricanes jersey, number one. Number two, Evgeny Dadonov. Number three, Corey Perry. Number four, Andrei Kopitar. Five, Alex Ovechkin, and six, Louis Erickson, to 81812. That's the number to cast your vote. Voting is unlimited, so please remember to keep voting. It won't be long before we will have the outcome. PK Subban was special in a borrowed jersey. Coming up after the break. Chris Chelios was Greek, wasn't he? They like to break plates. Accuracy shooting from McDonald's is coming up.